falling! Oh, jeez, I'm falling! Guys!
Yeah, but if he did have a jetpack, he could just put it on upside down.
They still can't hear me! My phone! I dropped my phone! Why do my powers just keep coming and going? I was just so happy to be home! Wait, that's it! Happiness! My floating power's tied to my emotions! Right, just like all my stupid powers! Okay, right, I can control this. I just have to think happy thoughts and no negative thoughts. So, what makes me happy? Donuts? No, I'm not gonna get any. The beach? No, that's where I'm going to die. Mom? Oh, geez, those feelings are complicated. Come on, brain, time's running out. I just need something that makes me happy. Something I can always depend on to cheer me up. My guys, they spent all night with me just to keep me company. No matter how much I mess up, they'll be there to help me.
But if he can't control his power...
It's all right.
How is it all right?
By now, Steven has realized his powers are tied to his emotions. Just like I knew it happened. He's used the memories of happy and sad things to land safely behind us, ready to give us a hug. Close enough.
Guys!
Wait, you have somewhere else to be.
What?
There's no time. Run to the big donut. Run!
Okay.
I would have liked a hug.
No way. No way! No way! No way! No way! You're just opening? I thought I was late!
Late? We always open at 7:30 on Sundays.
Duh!
Oh, you're just in time. Here you go. My treat. A fresh baked frosted donut with sprinkles.
My favorite!
Oh!
Oh, bother.